Hello again, everyone. We're continuing off straight from the exact message box we left off at in the previous episode. I'm sure someone knows what's going on, but I sure don't. So let's continue. Okay, if you say so. Leaguers? I didn't understand that, but that's probably not a problem in this game. Yeah, like Miranda said. Oh dear. Oh, that's gonna be a hell of a bus ride. Okay. Hello. Why did we just run into you out here? Oh, lots of HP, but you're weak to light. Ah, screw it. demonic demon. Yeah. I did not need that much information either. Oh wait, that was Earth, right? But to be honest with you guys, I am actually feeling a bit sleepy for some reason. Anyway, I'll just keep playing. There, boss smashed. EXP gained, and I guess we're back on the bus randomly. Yeah, we'll just see about that, shall we? That is a common thing among performers, actually, if you didn't know already. Really? Okay, well, I guess we're fighting a boss in the restroom randomly. Okay. If this is the game you want to be, I am going to play it. Oh. Whoa. Okay. Well, I'll just poison you all first thing. Okay, what are we dealing with? Not a lot of HP. So this will not be a problem. Let's see, bear attack. Eyes on all, not their weak element. Oh, that's not very useful, right? Nah. Let's just do this. I mean, if you gotta, you gotta. It's fairly done by them. Well, problem solved. Let's move on to the next story arc. Hey! Yeah, we should be fine continuing for a while yet, so let's do that. Get some more shenanigans under our belt. Are we doing Curse of Monkey Island? I did enjoy that game actually, although people think it's one of the worst Monkey Island games. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, dude, we leveled up like crazy in the previous dungeon. Yeah. So when are we going to get that mechanic game? Also, by the way, speaking of magical girls anime, if you have not watched, I think it's called The Magical Girl and the Dark Lieutenant on Crunchyroll, pause the video right now, go and start watching it, and I swear, you are going to laugh your head off in the first couple of episodes. It may be getting a little sketch here and there, but on the whole, It's just delightful. My only issue with it is that the episodes are so short. Yeah. Actually, I might need some vacation myself. But one thing at a time. Now we continue. Okay, we have. Good, I guess. Random ass guess, as always. Oh. Okay. Hello? Oh, you're playing Planescape. Interesting setting. Don't worry, we'll bring dice. So they got a little bit lax at the mortuary in Sigil. It happens. Is it just me, by the way, or isn't her portrait a bit off? I mean, not that it matters, but... Yeah, whatever, let's just have some fun with this game. Yay. Lovely, lovely nonsense. I mean, this is a dreary place, but something about the color scale just adds up to me. Okay, I want to see what Kate can do. I've seen a whole lot of Viola lately, so let's just keep her in and see what Kate can do. Bully? I won't argue with that description. Earth damage on all. That might actually be worthwhile. This, I guess. Okay, well, that doesn't sound like a bad thing. On we go, then. And victory. Okay, I see you are guarding something. Let's leave you of that, whatever it is. That was not a whole lot of damage. That was a bit more. Okay, I guess I'll just check this area up here first. Thank you. Why? Why is that a thing? Well, anyway, I think I will end the episode here. Stay tuned. We are definitely nowhere near done with this game, and I like that about this game.